Customers to pay on time can be a challenge. If you are doing business with other businesses and extending terms to them for 30, 60, or 90 days, AmeriFactors has the cash you need. We can be your accounts receivable management team. AmeriFactors can help you get paid now. Most applicants are approved, and the money can be in your account within 1 to 3 days. AmeriFactors will purchase your current receivables, and if your business customers can't or won't pay on those invoices, AmeriFactors takes the loss. Not you. We are not a merchant cash advance or a collection agency. Don't wait. You can have the money you need to make payroll, take advantage of some
of our discounts,
or even pay yourself a bonus at
AmeriFactors.
AmeriFactors now.
Car's running real bad today.
That's 800.
Come on, guys. Goddamn.
800-429-5211 or visit AmeriFactors.com. Buy 4 washers, get 2 free during Mike's.
What the fuck's going on with this car today?
Washbooks make a great gift for mom, dad, or that special grad. Buy 4 washes, get 2 free.
First off, it didn't want to start, and then it keeps stalling. Not good. Not good at all.
Brookwood Retirement Community inspires residents to live life to its fullest. Schedule a tour of our newly remodeled facility today by calling 513-605-2000. Brookwood Retirement Community. Greater care for Greater Cincinnati.
Do you worry about your basement leaking every time it rains? Well, get it fixed permanently. Hey, Gary Sullivan here. Call EverDry Waterproofing today and stop worrying about your basement. Start using it. Call EverDry Waterproofing for a free basement inspection today.
Now it's fine. Gary Sullivan, I don't know.
Lumbers, they added decorator's vault decking.
Every day's an adventure,
like
right?
Decking on the market today is powerful, stable, yet lightweight. And it comes with the industry's best warranty, 25-year structural stain and tape replacement. Decorator's vault decking is a cable. Bigger weight loss understands how we become complacent, carrying around those extra 2 pounds. But let us show you how good it feels to find a healthier view by following a manageable nutrition routine based on the size of the weight loss. I'm Dr. Adam Crawford, biggerweightloss.com. Here's an important safety tip from Duke Energy. If you're planning to dig in your property, call 811. Whether you're installing a pool, sprinkler system, deck, or even a mailbox, be smart. Call 811. Have a utility locator come out and mark your underground wires, pipes, and cables. It's free and can save you costly damage and help you avoid service interruption for you and your neighbors. Call 811 before you dig. You'll be glad you did.
When it comes to driving and driving, there are the everyday adventures, then there are the day jobs, and then there are the really day jobs.
WLW.com. I have the clues for the Reds player we're looking for. There's about 7 or 8 clues up there. It's not an easy one tonight. It's not a layup. You're going to have to work a little bit. Check out those clues, figure out who we're looking for, and be listening. I will give you the verbal cue card, and I will put back the tickets for Florence Freedom. You see Chris offers on Twitter, the Frazier Home Run Derby was great, but not a real game.
What the fuck are you doing?
You're going to toss in Homer Bailey's no-hitter. That's 4. And I said on Mother's Day, after a lengthy rain delay, Joey Votto clinched 25 runs, including a walk-off grand slam on Mother's Day. And I texted that official back, and I said, I think you're right. And then I texted, I will make it a topic.
Thank you.
doing?
Over, let me